After a turbulent year in both world markets and world politics, CNN gathered more than 350 business leaders from across the globe to try to make sense of it all and to plot out a path for the future. CNN Middle East Business Forum, Friday on CNN.